There's my boot. I'll be back. Did you shove your face in the paint? I swear to God, if you did. Helen, let me see your feet. Did you slip in it? I'm watching you. I don't need you snuffing paint. Even though it's like acrylic and you probably aren't snuffing it, you're just licking it again. Let's get up here, dude. I'm gonna have it. But that's what I was listening to music. I was listening to music on my phone. I'm just gonna mute the. Nope. I completely forgot the white was there. Okay. This is what newspaper is for. Wiping out mistakes. Mistakes were made. It looks like it blends in on the screen, but I'm not sure. There. It doesn't matter if I get anything on this. Now there's just the thumbprint of white on my boot. Damn it. Trying to make sure that the light doesn't get where it's not supposed to. Do I have Discord on this? Not sure. Let's check after I get Discord. It decided to play right when I was about to pull up Discord. Okay. Thanks for the jump scare, dude. Okay. Because literally, when I wipe this down with water, it comes off, and that makes me happy. Well, as soon as I put water on my hand, it pulls it off. So I'm trying that tactic with the boot, and it's working better than I thought it would. I probably need to turn the sound down on this. A little too loud for my liking. Okay. I put the paper towel roll as a thing holding this up.
I feel like we're on pretty well. Okay. He just doesn't know. Okay. Oh, nope.
I think Discord just opened up. Why is Discord? Hold on. I'm gonna have to reach over and turn the notification. God damn it. Okay. Let's just hope it stays like that. I know it's Discord. Okay. I think I have Discord on this. Is Discord available on this? Let's check. My back is shaking. They say it's available on this. Hold on. I'm back a second. Sorry, check my password or something real quick. Because I have all of my passwords saved on my phone. I have a whole memo, so I don't forget any of my passwords. Do not fall. I'm going to scream if you do. Well, not scream, just want to cry if it falls. Okay, come on. You should not be taking this long. I don't want to move, so. If I do go to the restroom, I better wash my hands first, because there's a lot all over that. It just said it was downloaded. Okay. Yeah, there's still parts of it that aren't dry, especially that part right there. Yep. Come on. Enter tracking now. Enter tracking paste. Let's go. Need to see how far away it's gone. Or if it's still in the same spot, because I'm gonna be annoyed if I have to wait even longer. I swear to God, if it's still in China. Whatever. Sorry, I had to fix something.
Okay. Now let me pull that up.
My mom's gonna be like, why did you leave acrylic on the ground? She also told me to go to sleep at a reasonable hour, but I didn't. My Keith Big should be getting here today.
Today. Update as well.
Installing. Okay. Actually, I can't use that. I just put that on the floor. Okay, open. Now I get to wash this. Again. I swear to God, if I just put my face. I've almost put my face up to it more than once. The one that goes with it. Actually, I just go the normal one. Joy, Colin.
That moment you have to apologize because your camera on your tablet's so damn bad. I've had this for at least 5 years. Not even kidding. Let's go to settings and see. Because it should say when I got it. Or, like, getting its memory. So, wait, the multi-device show it. About this device. The last thing it remembers is from 2016, but I've had it for more than that. I got information. I don't even remember the name of this. Actually. Let's write this in paint. Okay. -- I didn't even have to type it in. That's nice. Told you. Release date was 2014. I've had it since before 2016. My mom got it when it was like really new. So it's just really, really old. I'm gonna go back to watching it too. I had to download Discord just so I wanted to check it without messing with my phone. Very wet. That one's still wet too. That's that one does hurt. I'll be back.
judge me.
Oh. Two of us just cleaned. One more. stand. Ugh. The brush fell on the ground. And that's like... Can't exactly wipe my hands off of the paper towels since the paper towels are kind of in the boot. No! The cotton thing got wet. What I got on the ground now slipped. Let's go with this. Just trying my best and it didn't really get fully clean. Same with this one. It's not truly coming clean, but the best I'm going to get with this at this moment. I just okay. Sorry, I like to watch people do doll customs because it's really cool. I feel like these have been around since like 2008 and I wouldn't be surprised. So I remember seeing dolls that look somewhat like this. I was like 8.
By the way, it's like the collect wall. Yeah, it just says collect wall. Wall surprise. Mage.com. I don't know. It just looks very familiar. That's what went. Okay. I don't understand why it's seen so much. Can this not do this today? Calling him Lanky Boy was my thing, Sultra. Wow, stealing my thing. He did go from Lanky Boy to. Went from Lanky Boy to Buff Boy. You're not wrong. I still have to wait for. Yeah, the white's nowhere near dry. Just hoping. Part of the red is dry, except for this little glob right here. Right here. This one. Oh, I just hit it out, man. Can it just fucking load? Quad auto. Now go. And stop buffering. I'm not being demanding because of any reason other than it's just not cooperating with you. It's just probably in the middle of everything. Not be giving me these problems. Just you can just see these reflections from the is it that one? There's reflections right here and right there. Right here and right there. Because there's a crack across my camera. Oh my god, I'm gonna scream. If you can see how bad it is compared to that. It's gonna start tripping a lot if I walk too much. By the way, if you want to know the information on the convention, it's on Friday. Well, it starts on Friday, so I'm really rushing it. The
court is getting
annoying. It's the first marks of this layer. I have the first marks of this layer on my hand now. I'm almost all the way around. Almost. I could say almost, but it's not really all the way around. At least you can tell there was an attempt made on this. Let's just hope the tablet doesn't die. I think this is layer 4 or 3, not sure. Technically it's layer 3, but also technically layer 4 because the first layer was kind of, the first and second layer were within the same 10 minutes at least. I've been doing this since like midnight or 1. Like actually painting the shoe was about 2 o'clock, maybe. 1 or 2 because I was trying to get this to, I was putting the tape on. Really, that was what I was doing for the first part of it. And if you're questioning why I'm doing it this way, it's because, first of all, I can. Second of all, it's because it's making it easier for the line to not be looking so weird between the red and black. Just the part that wasn't fully dry. I thought I saw a figure standing in the dining room. I kind of got a little spooked. I'm gonna cover up the part where the thumbprint was. Well, generally just fingerprint. Okay. Well, I'm extremely tired. I took melatonin at like 10 before we even went into Walmart. Got the acrylics. Was doing the tape, the blue tape, between midnight and 2, and then finally was able to paint between then and now. There's a lot of red paint in there. And the thing holding it up, like keeping it straight up, is literally a roll of paper towels. I'm gonna move it like from the inside. No. Now there's a thumbprint again. First battle
scars, whatever.
Battle marks. I don't know what the proper word is. Whoever's watching, hope you're having a good day, night, whatever time it is for you. Now it's starting to look somewhat solid, except for like that little blob right there. Okay. Now it's actually getting a solid color, and I'm happy about that. Yep, that's Cardi B. You can just tell that's Cardi B. Okay. Part of it's dry enough. Just not the top part. This is where it would be good to use this. Just remember that I can use this one.
No. I wish I knew what she was saying, but I don't speak French.
I'm glad she has subtitles. Like the, yes, subtitles. I can't think of the word. The AC just turned off, I think. I can't exactly hear it fully through my headphones, but I think it just turned off. I'm probably stating the obvious to you, but... I'm proud of how far this has come in the last few hours. This is only the second coat of white. I think. This is the first. I showed the first coat on stream. So this should be the first, or the second, or third. I'm extremely tired and my back hurts a lot. It's time to. Time to go back over with that. That's red. Because I just touched part of it. I'm gonna go to the counseling meeting tomorrow, and she's probably gonna be like, why do you have red paint all over you? She's like, because I was painting boots at 5 this morning. My mom's gonna be so pissed when she figures out that I've been up until like 5 trying to do this. Do not roll off of the plate. I'm not dealing with this right now. Okay, let's just hope it doesn't fall over. Okay. How bad did I mess it up? Okay. Do not fall. They're not falling. What on my watch? Okay. Till 6 a.m. That's why I can see the sun out. Just barely, though. I took melatonin about 8 hours ago. Just have to wait for that coat to dry so I can do another coat just to make sure. Because I can still see some white. Some black peeking out from under someone. Okay, I'm gonna take a picture of it for my Discord. Now there's paint on my screen. Yeah, I can't put flash on this because this shit was made in 2014. My phone was made in 2017. So yeah, that's a big difference.
I'll just lay over
here. You get to see. Shoot. I have to move it over so you can.
I'm gonna just lay over here to get that. I think that's paint on my ankle. I'm just lying off here dying. I'm also feeling very tired. So I'm extremely cold. It is a truly beautiful thumbnail. It's true. He is a beautiful creature. Oh, go back this. Jeez, now I'm shaking. No! That's how I lost. Oh, extremely cold. Now I'm checking. That's the best thing ever. Ah, I'm shaking over here. Knock a man out, throw him over your shoulder, and hope to God he's dead. That's literally what everyone was hoping in season 6. I don't know if you can see me shaking, but like all through here it's just like shaking. Well, he's dead.
No, Shiro's dead. Okay, you're not wrong. He did get eaten by a mouse. Because one of the mouse, the chubby mouse. I think the little mice that she had, that talked to Allura, can't remember if she has 4 or 5. But a lot of them, I'm just shaking over here. I can feel my body doing this. But, I'm pretty sure that there was a burp trying to come up soon. But, my whole body's doing this to me. But, I'm pretty sure that the little mice she has, I think it's 4, but... You got on my boot. You got squished. But, I'm pretty sure the little mice she has of the 4 mirror the paladins as of season 3. Before, like, after Shiro not left. He was more of poof / left existence. Or just, like, yeah, well, left poof existence. And before Allura was an actual paladin, it mirrors the little mice mirror Hunk, Pidge, Keith, and Lance. And looking at one of them is just like so cute because it looks so angry. And it just reminds me of Keith, and I'm like, My abs right through here are just doing, that's most of it, is just through my stomach, is going like. Now there's just a little pitch in the corner, that's the best thing ever. Something I didn't ask for. Something we didn't, nobody asked for. Shiro and the crack compilations for Voltron season 6, just like, I did not ask for you to bring Shiro into this. He is dead / was revived, but I do not need to see my son in pain / in the astral plane. His clone was in pain. He was in the astral plane. My heart. Okay, every time Kira winced in pain in episode 1, my heart strained. When I said strained, my stomach went in. But when he doubled over in pain throughout the whole season, my stomach's still doing this. But when he winced in pain or doubled over like he did in episode 4? Because episode 5 was called The Black Paladins, I think. Okay. I need buckets. I actually sleep with 3 different blankets on top of me when I go to bed. The first blanket being a Maya Miguel blanket. The second one being a rainbow tiger blanket. And the third being a pink tiger blanket. But... Shut up. But, I'm glad I'm not in my room, because the birds near my window are so damn annoying. But, yeah, let's scooch this back over here and hide it under the blankets. No! No, you're staying on the plate. No, you're staying on the plate.
But, you know, I think it was season, episode 4, where he actually doubled over in pain and he fell to the ground. But I could not stand watching him wince in pain, just like, Hagar, why you gotta do this to my son? My son's clone, of all people, he's still technically my son, just not my exact son. And then we got to see my son, and, he's not in pain, but he probably got to see his clone in pain. Also, my question is, did he literally see everything Black could, or could he see everything his clone could? Not everything his clone could, but everything that everyone was able to see. Because he's just like, see where your friends are. It's like, the people you care about most, look and find them. He's like, but how do you see them? And then he taught him patience, yield, focus. And literally what Shiro learned in the pilot, when they were trying to bond with their lions, they were doing their bonding exercises, and it was the one where Keith and Lance were like, wait, and it's like, who's gonna pull it first? And then they both kind of went into the sand and on airs, and Pidge and Hunk, being the nerds and anxious butts they are, pulled up really early because they're like, let's pull up real, real, real early. And then, as I said, Keith and Lance, being competitive as hell and trying to see whose ego was more inflated. It's more of Lance was trying to get under his skin, and Shiro was the only one that actually bonded with his lion and saw through Black's eyes. Like, literally, that was the pilot. Like, in season 1, he was able to bond with his lion and see through its eyes. It's just like, I don't think anybody was able to do that until like season 4 or 5. I have to think. Okay, season 4 was when Keith left. Also when he almost sacrificed himself, which I was gonna like bitch slap him. Everyone's gonna want to bitch slap him when they find out. Matt's gonna tell him, and then they're gonna be like, bitch, you did not just do that. I was hoping, and some people I know were hoping, that they were just gonna be like, did you seriously? I'm gonna be able to just go, yo, so, me and Ro, we kinda saw him try to go towards the barrier, and then your boy Lotor shot through it. So, I was gonna say, your bro tried to die. But since they don't know that, the rebel know, they won't know until Matt tells them. We were hoping that they were gonna get on his ass about it. But, you know, he didn't come back until season 6, so he was gone for like a good 2 seasons/2 years, even though for them it hadn't been long. I want to know how many years it's been since they left Earth to when season 6 ends. Because, just gonna say, everyone in Voltron, their family probably thinks they're dead other than Keith. Keith knows where his parents are.
one of them being dead and the other one being, you know, right next to him. But everyone except for Keith, their families are probably like, oh my god, my child's dead. And Colleen, which is Pidge's mom, slash Matt's mom, slash Sam's wife, she's probably like, oh my god, I lost both my children and my husband. Oh my god. I can't wait to see Colleen. And they better have Colleen next season, because I'm going to be pissed if they don't. Because I want to see a reunion with the Hulks. I need to see it. Because I need to see Colleen and Colleen going. I need to see Colleen happy that to find out that, oh, you know, my children aren't dead. Because, you know, Kerberos' mission, she's like, oh god, my husband and child are dead. And then Paige is just like, this is bullshit. It's like, they're too good of pilot. It's like, they had too good of a pilot to, you know, crash. And it's like, that's not going to happen. So, yeah, they're not dead. And it's like, some shit's up. And Paige was not wrong. Some shit was up. And, you know, that sent us all the way into, every season since then. And she found her dad, she found her brother, and I'm hoping they get to go home and say, hey, yo, we're not dead. And it's like, where's my son? Still in space. Somewhere in space, wherever the Coalition is right now. Because we haven't seen the Coalition since, I'd say, like, the full Coalition. Ah, my body keeps going like this. But we haven't seen the Coalition since, like, season 4. My body started going, because it keeps going like this, and then it stops, and then it starts trying to shake again. But we haven't seen the Coalition since season 4. We haven't seen Matt since Sam left. Can't remember what season that was. I don't think it was season 5. Wait, it was season 5. We haven't seen the Coalition since season 4. We've seen Matt in season 5. AKA when I think they found Sam, while they got Sam back in season 5, because that's also when Zarkon actually fully died, not went into a coma. So, you know, they got Sam back, and he's like, yo, let me go home. He's like, I've been in space, and, you know, my son got out, and the other person who was on the mission, aka Takashi Shirogane, they all gone away, and I'm stuck here, doing shit I don't want to. Being Matt had gone to the Coalition, Shiro had become part of Voltron, and Sam was still working for Golra, because he's like, he's like, there's really no way out of this. And then Zarkon tried to use him as a pawn. And then, you know, that same episode he died. And everyone else got their butt kicked. And we got the rest of the Hulks back. And, you know, Sam went back home with the plans for Castle Finds. Which my question is, why? Why did he get them in the first place? Did you both see into the future or something? Or were they just like, Sam's like, oh my god, this is really cool. Can I have the layout? Is she gonna pull the same thing she did with the, are they synchron ships? I think they're called synchron ships. It's the ones that Lotor had in, he's had them since season 3. I think. He's had those ships since season 3. Because he's those ships were introduced in season 3. Because he was introduced in season 3 as well. That stupid raisin. Lotor is a fucking raisin. A petty raisin at that. A bitchy raisin. He's a raisin. And everyone needs to accept that. Because he's a sour grape. A dried out grape. Because he's as purple as a grape. Not the green ones, the purple ones. But, like, the dried out ones, aka raisins. He is a raisin. Or, I'm trying to think of anything that's purple that's not grape, because I really do like grape-flavored stuff. I hate raisins, that's why I'm calling them a raisin. Raisins don't taste good to me. They're a little bitter, just saying. They're very bitter to me. My phone? I have no idea what's happening with my phone. Because I can hear, like, this rumbling. Like, how much my whole body is, like, shaking. Like, that sound. It's coming from near my phone. I'm about to fall asleep on this floor. But, yeah. He's a raisin, and he's had those ships since season 3. So that means he's been working with that quintessence field thing since season 3. He's been actually trying to work with it since season 3. He's like, I gotta do this, it's gonna work, and then it didn't work. Until, like, Allure actually helped. But, yeah. Gotta make a new voter. Nah, son. My sister was like, where are they gonna charge them now? I don't know. Also, Allure's gotten better with the whole fainting because she's using so much, like, of her, you know, intestines and strength. Oh, that was... Oh, no, what is happening? I was only like 2 minutes, like, there. Do not touch me. The cord to my headphones were touching. The cord to my headphones was touching the screen, so it was skipping around. But, yeah. I don't know where I was trying to go with this other than Zarkon's a fucking dead raisin, and he had a son who's just as much of a fucking raisin as him, except a little more bitter. Well, he's a petty. Thank you for making ice. We got more ice. A bitter raisin had a son who is now a petty raisin. It's dispensing water into the little things that the ice goes in. Zarkon needed to get over his shit about 10,000 years ago, just saying. First of all, you didn't need to kill Allure's father. Just because he blew up your fucking planet. He had a reason. Didn't mean you needed to kill him. And since then, he's been a little too bitter. So as soon as Allure was alive, he went, shit, gotta kill her too. Everyone was like, oh my gosh, Altaians, kill him. Well, guess what? They weren't dead. Not all of them, at least. It makes sense why not a lot of them were actually on the planet. Not all of them were on the planet, because you do kind of have to do trading to be a successful planet. Because if you don't do trading, you know, you're gonna be dead. How many more layers do I have to put a friend on that? I just want to sleep. I have an appointment at like 11 or I think noon. Then I need to sleep. I might just fall asleep like this because my back hurts. I don't even know if that's my phone rumbling or if that's the charger rumbling, but either way, it's doing. I don't know how to describe it, but it's like a very quiet sound. No, she tried to walk up, run over and sniff some paint. So I had to stop her because she had a little white on her beard. And it's just like, get your beard out of my paint. Stop sniffing it. Don't snuff paint. It's not good for you. I feel like you can really see that my eyes are like very close to close. That does not sound right. Close. Too closed. I can't even feel. There's no way I'm gonna fall asleep like this. I couldn't tell if that was rain or the leaves just rustling. Rustling? I thought. I don't know if I said wrestling or rustling. But I think that's just it, rustling. I keep saying rustling, but it sounds like I'm saying wrestling. Because when it comes out of my mouth, I know what I'm saying, but my ears hear wrestling. It's like, but I'm saying it with a U, not an E. I just want to sleep. I have one shoe down. I have to do the other one. I don't even know where I was trying to go with the one. I think it all started with the. Yeah, so I all the hell I left up with kind of today. Sorry. But I know that it started with Cheryl. And Hagar being an asshole, and Kira seeing shit using, and him wincing in pain, and then what hurt the most was him punching, just him punching my sons. He knocked. Legit, this is making my hip hurt. There's no way I'm falling asleep like this. Well, at least not comfortably like this. Because my hip hurts. Also, I need to make sure my dogs don't snuff the paint. I don't think they need to be snuffing acrylic paint. I have to wait for that to fucking dry. Is anyone typing on Discord or am I the only one alive? No, I was trying to do this. I still haven't slept. No, no, I'm gonna get there. Snuff it, no. Nothing, no, nothing.
Well, I'm not asleep. I'm just extremely cold.
may have dozed off just in stupid. I said I wasn't gonna fall asleep yet. I did the only thing that really woke me up. Was I don't even know which one of them just sat on my foot, but one of them just did. I think it's Kellen because she just sat against the door. I got like maybe 20 minutes of sleep. Not even 20. And it doesn't have as bad. My body's not shaking anymore. Okay, the headache's back, but the body's not shaking anymore. I'm just tired. Yeah, there was a talon sitting on my foot. Sorry, I was late for like 2 hours. I don't even know what I just dreamed about. As soon as the dog touched my foot, my brain went, "What was that dream?" I know it involved my godmother and my dad, my mom, me and my sister. And me realizing it was like one day before the con. I don't know why my mind went, "Hey, here's a dream." I don't know why. I think the only wig that's gonna get here on time is this one. This is the only one that's going to be delivered in time to actually do anything with. Because the Keith wig is getting here today. So yeah. I said I wouldn't doze off, and yet I did. I don't even know how long it took a nap. I know I dozed off, but I don't know how long it did. I'm probably going to look back, and it's like, I slept for about this much time. You can see the moment his heart. I think I'm just gonna end the stream here, take a nap. Yep. Because I still need to go to a doctor's appointment at about noon, so.